Town Vendors Mall, right there where H&S Hardware used to be.
You know, when you come up Townsville Road, it kind of split.
Yeah, it's right there. If you go, the vendor's mall's on your right, and there's a stoplight, and Papa John's is in front of you, and the road forks, Taylorsville goes this way, and that turns into Collins Drive.
I think we did the Adamas over there.
That's weird.
Yeah, strange.
They're open on 4th of July.
In the shopping center up there with the gold crown, and it's fresh fruits and fresh.
That is, it's the Fresh Market, and it is a guy that had been at Rainbow Blossom, then he was at Wild Oats. He ran Wild Oats, okay, when they were here. Well, Whole Foods bought Wild Oats,